So hey, welcome, or whatever, I don't know how to start this video. I'm feeling a little bit sick. I don't feel horribly sick, but I'm not in the best mood. But yeah, this is kind of an update video I just wanted to make for you guys. So yeah, I'm feeling a little bit under the weather. My nose feels very mucousy and very just annoying right now. I don't know if you can tell, I don't know if you can hear it, but it's been bothering me since Monday, if I'm not being mistaken. Other than that, I just want to give you some other updates on what's coming to the channel and some of the other things I do plan doing in the future. So recently, I bought a game capture card, one of those Elgato ones, you know? The process to get this shit working was painful. It was probably the most annoying process that I had to go through. Maybe that's just because I'm really stupid and dumb with technology, but at the same time, I just kind of want to think that technology just hates me instead. The setup is horrible. I'm not even gonna show it because it's just embarrassing. One day I'll probably show it, but not today. But fuck man, it was just annoying how to set up all this dumb shit. Now the good thing is that I am actually able to record gameplay footage. I'm actually able to record just me playing anything, and that's amazing. That is the best news of this. The bad news that comes from this is that I cannot edit none of these clips. I've recorded many clips with this capture card. For those who don't know, I edit with the Apple editing video software thing that comes with every Apple product, which is the iMovie app, aka probably the worst fucking editing video software in existence because it fucking barely works half the time. Anytime I put any one of these clips that I filmed with the Elgato capture card, iMovie just completely fucking crashes. Like, it just gets frozen, it gets stuck, and I need to force close the goddamn app. And it is absolutely annoying. It's like, goddamn it, right when I finally can actually record gameplay, now I can't even edit it. So me, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I need to find a solution. I don't know if I need to find another video editing software. I don't really know. It's just so bothersome, especially because it took me fucking shit ages to make this shit work. And now that I finally can make it work, now I can fucking edit it, which is like, god damn it, man, why? But anyways, that's just kind of the update for that thing. I'll try to find a way to fix this problem, how to find something where to edit it, I don't know. Maybe I'll just start streaming it first and then I'll try to find some other way so I can edit these clips, or I'll get a different editing video software, I don't know. I know that there's the Adobe one, but that's like a f***ing subscription and I'm not gonna pay for a goddamn subscription. Just let me buy the goddamn thing, okay? But update in general for other content, yes, I do have some more reviews planned. I do want to make a video talking about Better Call Saul, especially now that the series has finally officially been done. I'll definitely try to make something Better Call Saul related, but there are some other reviews that I'm working on. There's some other videos that I'm in general just working on that they're just in progress. Other than that, that's just kind of it. I don't really have many details. This was just kind of a little bit of a video that I kind of wanted to make for you guys. But anyways, thank you so much for watching. Thank you for listening. Yeah, I'm just gonna end it here. I'm tired. I'm frustrated. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Take care.